the Ulster attack really beginning to find its feet. Cave feeds Chivkovski. Maddock can't stop him. Ulster flooding forward. Nagusa, Timothy Nagusa. The Fijian forces Ulster into the lead. Ulster keeping the pressure on. Humphries attracting two defenders. Make space for Kiriakou. Falloon is on his shoulder, finishing things off. Clinical work from the home side. He's desperate to get something and beat his frustration showing there. And it's going to be a red for Andy Beattie.